This is intense tricks. Watch me fly over this hill at 70 miles per hour.
More like 7 miles an hour. This is America's most dangerous terrains.
Here in Africa. This guy, even though it's 90 degrees, wearing a full bodysuit, will attempt to survive dehydration and the wild African bear. Oh, look at this! And then you die.
You're on fucking cocaine, bro.
Oh, shit.